Hey everybody, I'm here with a quick video on Ray J. Brandy, the R&B singer's brother. Is he okay? He is into something with Pastor Jamal Bryant, and he's warning them whatever interview he did. He said, you better not play it, and he ain't playing with you. And then he comes out soon after, said that somebody's trying to unalive him. And let's just take a quick listen. This is crazy. The streets have been crazy lately, and I'm confused who asks why. But, you know, Ray J has always been Ray J, but it seems like lately he's been doing the most. So first, let's hear him say how, you know, you better not play this interview. Hold on.
I got nothing but love for Pastor Bryant. Shout out to Jamal Bryant. Shout out to Von Alvarez. But if y'all play that interview, somebody getting snatched off the pulpit. Don't play the interview. It's not clear. It was out of bounds. Me and Pastor Brian need to talk because the way I was treated was dirty and illegal. And I don't like it. And I don't want nobody to play that interview. I don't care if you're from the church or not. Like, be respectful and do people right. Don't call people out their name and don't make people feel like they're not safe in a place where they thought they were safe. I'm telling you right now. I'm telling you right now, we need to work it out. Because if we don't, that's going to be a problem. Yo, I got nothing but love for Pastor.
Ooh, he said it's going to be a problem. So Ray J took to social media to warn Pastor Jamal Bryant against posting an interview they did together. Ray said he has love for the pastor, but doesn't want anyone to see the footage, okay? And then Storm Rowe, he's a YouTuber, said threatening pastor is the lowest of the low. Listen, pastors are people too. I think threatening anybody is low, but we'll carry on. So AJ's on say, oh, Ray J, call me. I'm stuck at how you do an interview. You don't want seen to where you threaten. Question. She said you better than this. And then somebody else said, I bet you he won't play the interview, meaning Pastor Jamal Bryant. This is messy. We're going to see how this all pans out and if the interview actually ends up coming out, which because I feel like Ray J is a little unhinged right now, I wouldn't play the interview because I just don't want no chaos to happen. But let's listen to this.
Just tried to shoot me and tried to kill me. And you want me to apologize? Fuck you. Just tried to shoot me and tried to kill me. And you want me to apologize? Fuck you.
So apparently he's going through a lot right now. You know, recently he had got into a little altercation with the Combs family, the children, the brothers. He's been going through it for a minute. So hopefully him and Pastor Jamal Bryant works it out. I don't know, people. Let me know your thoughts. Chat with me in the comments, and when I get an opportunity, I will chat back. If you're not a subscriber, subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that every time I upload a video, you will be notified. If you are a subscriber, welcome back, everybody. Thanks for watching. Listen, guys, I'll see you on the next video.